Yeah. Yeah, I can feel it going up the hill. We're down a bit more. Yeah, this is definitely the way to drop down.
No, it's what I'm saying.
You go the long way around.
So to industrial concerns in the West Midlands, mainly steelworks around Birmingham and Wolverhampton, and the S15, which is oil fired, is taking a load of Polish coal from Southampton docks to the Midlands, and when it reached Oxford, it would have handed over to a Great Western load.
Okay, it makes sense.
How?
Well, we do have a King Arthur, but that's not on. Devon and Cornwall, yeah. So that we could switch routes if the weather was bad and the line was blocked or anything.
I noticed that when the Great Western train arrived at the junction station, the Southern train arrived at the junction station, the Great Western, which had been sitting in the bay, immediately took
off. Well, actually, because it's a Southern train running on the Great Western Line,
yeah.
It wouldn't normally have stopped there.
All right, yeah.
And if you notice, well, you may or may not have noticed, the loco actually has express discode on it. And it's a portion of the Atlantic Coast Express which has been diverted because its normal route to Overcombe is blocked for some reason.
All right.
So it should be the next train round.
Right.
That way.
Yes, sir. We've got about three shillings.
I think we might be walking up that way a bit.
I reckon so too.
Hang on. Where's that? Is that in your hair?
There.
That's it, you got it. So you found that. So the Fancott should be
right here. It should be right here.
You would expect so, wouldn't you? Farm coffee.
It's got a thatched roof. It's quite big though, will do. No, it shouldn't be. You'd think it would be.
Do we know? Oh, right, okay, yeah.
Wait, goods train? Is that a goods train?
Yeah, that's a goods train. Yeah.
It's not going to carry people, is it, when you look at the cabin?
No.
It's got a bunch of coal in it.
Yeah, true.
Brilliant. There's another beepy thing to listen to.
Oh, is that okay?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, look, it says in hashtags, you may need to wait for it to come along, so that was definitely the right one.
Wow. I reckon that train was about 84 pounds. That's a big train.
85.
Oh, okay.
Is that going to
be broken?
No, I think I have. Yeah, okay. My parents were looking to buy that. Just next to the beauty shop. Yeah.
Smithy. That's the original signal box there. Yeah, in the middle picture.
Okay, right. Where have we got the group photo, Matt? Down the far end.
They were built by Stephen Lamb, Stratford-upon-Avon.